Seconds to go in the game. Liam Coughlin. The wraparound attempt avoids the referee and shoots it into the top of the net for the game and series winning goal.